Well, the bank and Waffle House, the details are laid out in court documents, and now the DA wants his bond revoked or the bond amount increased.
Logan County District Attorney now asking a judge to revoke the bond of Dan Triplett. The former Guthrie councilman is accused of shooting Brent Mack in the back and then burying his body under a septic tank system they were installing.
And for you to take a life and feel like there's no repercussions behind that, someone has to stand up, because he felt like he just killed somebody that didn't matter to anyone.
The victim's family was relieved by Triplett's arrest last October, but not pleased by Judge Susan Worthington's decision to release him on bond in early December. Triplett was spotted at this Oklahoma City Waffle House on December 15th and this Oklahoma State Bank in Guthrie this Tuesday. These photos show the murder suspect in disguise, wearing a red and white hat with blue glasses. But Triplett is only allowed to leave his home to see his attorney, go to court, or see a doctor.
And, you know, for him to be someplace that he wasn't supposed to be, you know, that's showing a pretty blatant disregard for the judge's order, and I don't expect the judge to stand for it.
We went to Triplett's home to see why he allegedly disobeyed the judge's order.
Mr. Triplett.
No one answered, but 5 minutes later, his wife was seen driving out of their driveway with a jacket to cover her face.
It's fully expected that the defendant will comply with the rules and conditions of that bond. And judges are very harsh when a defendant disobeys their order as to what they're allowed to do.
Attorney Ed Blau is not connected to Triplett's case, but says it's unusual for a judge to set bond in a crime of this nature. Surveillance footage showed both Triplett and Mack driving to the worksite last September, but only Triplett left the scene. And now, according to court documents, the DA says his bond should be revoked because his risk to the community and his intentional violations of court orders.
If the DA can in fact prove that the defendant violated the judge's order, then it's my expectation that the defendant's bond will be revoked and he'll go back to jail pending trial.
Triplett's movements are also tracked by a GPS device, which was demanded by the judge as part of his bond condition. Triplett is set to be back in court next Friday.